माई फ्रेंड्स, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू अक्षरधाम मंदिर इन दिल्ली। माई फ्रेंड्स,
वी ऑल नो दैट अक्षरधाम मीन्स द एबोड ऑफ स्वामी नारायण एंड बिलीव्ड बाय फॉलोअर्स एज ए टेम्पोरल होम ऑफ गॉड on earth. My friends, now I want to enter Akshardham Mandir, but I have not been allowed to enter with electronic devices. So my friends, I am standing on high road from where I am trying to capture the long distance Akshardham Mandir. Akshardham Mandir was consecrated on November 6, 2005 by Pramukh Swami Maharaj and ceremoniously dedicated to the nation by the then President of India, APJ Abdul Kalam, and the then Prime Minister of India, Manmohan Singh, and the then leader of opposition in Indian Parliament, Lal Krishna Advani, with the presence of 25,000 guests. My friends, Swami Narayan Akshardham is a Hindu temple and spiritual culture campus in Delhi, India. This temple is close to border of Noida. This Swami Narayan Akshardham temple is also referred as Akshardham temple and Akshardham Delhi. This Akshardham complex displays millennia of traditional and modern Hindu culture, spiritually and architecture. Inspired by Jogiji Maharaj and created by Pramukh Swami Maharaj, it was constructed by बका सन्नवासी अक्षर पुरुषोत्तम स्वामी नारायण संस्था. इट इज सेकेंड लार्जेस्ट बप्स हिंदू टेम्पल फॉलोइंग अक्षरधाम इन न्यू जर्सी इन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स. दिस टेम्पल वॉज बिल्ड अकॉर्डिंग टू वास्तुशास्त्र एंड पंचरत्र शास्त्र. This Akshardham temple is located in a big complex. This complex features an Abhishek Mandap, Sahaj Anand Water Show, a thematic garden and three exhibitions, namely Sahaj Anand Darshan, Hall of Values, Nilkanth Darshan, an IMAX film on the early life of Swami Narayan as the teenage Jogi and Nilkanth, and Sanskruti Darshan, cultural beat ride.
Hi friends, in Akshardham Mandir, no electronic devices are allowed. So, my friends, I have taken the video of Akshardham Mandir being stood on the high road. My friends, thank you so much. Now I am leaving the Akshardham Mandir area.